How to block someone on Facebook without waiting for 48 hours. So first of all, open up the Facebook application in your mobile device and make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you land on your home page, now navigate to the top right corner and then tap on the three line icon along with your profile icon. You will land on your menu page. Now again, tap on the settings icon. Once you get to settings and privacy page, scroll down a bit and under audience and visibility, there is an option as blocking. So tap on blocking. On this page, you will find all the accounts that you have blocked on Facebook. Now, accidentally, if you unblock that account and again you will like to block that person again, but you cannot block that person again within the 48 hours. So after the 48 hours, only you will be able to block that person again. But there is a way to block that account again without waiting for 48 hours. So here is how you can do that. Go to your home page and on the search bar, search for that profile that you have recently unblocked and would like to block again. Once you land on your profile page, tap on the three dots icon. Then all you have to do is simply tap on report profile. Then tap on something about this profile. Then tap on something else and then simply tap on block this profile, and after you do that simply tap on done, and once you do that Facebook will automatically block that account. And that's how you can block someone on Facebook without waiting for 48 hours. And that's all for today's video. I hope this video helped you, and if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit the notification bell icon. And thank you for watching till the end, and I will see you on next video.